Duke Hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here. Creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have him back. We must have him.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask about the truth. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know it. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
I do not trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
Just watch them. All they do is lay the bat.
Says the Uruk standing around gawking at others all day long. Now get back to work.
I've seen him.
Man, fly! Show me what you got, little Tark. Let's make this fun! This globe is nothing! You feel that? Track you for miles.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Bloody pigskins stinking up Fort Maul!
Ain't so bad. There's so many up they don't even miss one of them.
Get! I see you!
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Set some traps and lure the creature in. It dies. Stay quiet and work, or you'll get another!
Please, I must go back and rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard they could barely stand. Thank you.
Don't hurt me, leave me be.
You're driving me crazy with that mumbling.
Sing a song in these two boys.
That's him!
Mad swine! Bugger me! Are you that ranger's twin brother or something?
Waiting for this.
You don't scare me! I think I won that race.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? And it... Not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
I do not understand these powers. Where's Wraith? Understand what has happened to me, but I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Who do you think would be best to fight the two? An elf or a wizard?
Don't matter. I can beat any of them.
A wizard would have you hung from a tree by your own entrails with just a flick of his finger.
Won't be no wizards to worry about once the Dark Lord returns.
Lamlug.
Thank you.
Caragor!
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gilgala die on the slopes of Olent Ruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
The Ranger!
Lamlug.
You get a chance to kill the Ranger, take it. It would be well rewarded.
Chief opens his gob and everyone stops and listens.
That's because they're all afraid of what he'll do to them.
Did you hear that?
Best way to leave. They would respect what's better than a pack of the band.
Still having trouble staying on your feet, slave?
What was that?
You disgust me!
I think something just moved.
Someone's killed him!
I just hear something.
Hello? You there? Come here!
Your family, soiling yourself in terror!
A mile away. The sweet iron tang gets my blood up. Oh, yes!
Manswine!
I've found you! Now's my chance to finish you off!
Break his bones! Crack his skull!
Let
me show you how to bleed, mad boat!
I'll get a nice fat bonus for this.
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.
And slaughtered when our mission...
Your pathetic life. I underestimated this time.
whatever it was, can sort of.
Something just moved over there!
Forge has been cooking up a ride all storm the past few hours.
Every weak little bone in your body, Shrek. You've no idea my skills, Ranger. One on one. Soon enough.
crossbows are hungry for a good target.
He's in jail for a reason.
The same what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Thalys never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
Dead? Killing you will be a mercy! A bit of Uruk fighting Uruk, do you? Come on then, join in!
No one to save you, Tark!
be the start of my rise through the ranks.
These black captains who suffer. And you, what do you know of them? Are they men or demons?
They were once men, but now they are aspects of the power of the Dark Lord clad in flesh. His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
Wait! There he is!
He's far too stubborn to work with his work.
Hey! Let's get one thing straight. When I kill a man, I expect him to stay dead. Again soon.
Our foes are trapped. It's between the terror of the Dark Lord and the terror of the Gravewalker.
They despair of being lost in the darkness, and fear being uncovered in the light.